4658, Zinnipet Corridor 115, northbound, Grand Canyon.
Zuni, so he's coming up northbound, 11. So we might see that traffic. Grand Canyon traffic, Skyline 92428, South Canyon, 10,500. It's almost smoky.
Yeah, it's a lot hazier than this morning.
Maybe I could do that. Redirect the cold air on it. Then of course my fingers are going to freeze.
Likely.
Canyon 246, Temple 2, Black 1-8000.
Copter 41, make way, Canyon 3-1, check 5.
I love that my phone keeps thinking I'm driving.
Yeah, did it ask you to stand yet?
No, yeah.
That's a watch thing. I never thought of checking your altitude.
Right.
or your ground speed.
Yeah, I don't need to stand, I'm zooming.
Yeah.
Or maybe when it says, are you driving, it should be like, are you driving a Lamborghini? Like, what if it did that?
Yeah, right.
Are you driving the speed limit? No.
I can see the rapids.
Really?
I can. Do you see them down there?
Oh, yeah. Nothing looked rapidy earlier today. Brian's gonna hate me.
I know.
You're
wild with that camera.
I'm wild.
Well, how about slow sweeping movements?
You should talk before you grabbed it and whipped it around the whole plane. Slow sweeping movements.
When I held the camera before, I was very, very steady. Yeah, I can see the rapids.
Grand Canyon traffic, Skyline 92428, Nankoweek Rapids, 10,500.
Yeah. It's a really weird thing to pronounce.
The one that starts with a K?
Danko Weep.
Oh, yeah, that.
Rapids.
You said it right before, I thought. Came rolling off your tongue.
Yeah. Okay, but we're going to do Little Colorado this time, okay?
Okay.
Now, that other guy, he's 1,000 feet above us, which is what he should be. He's coming this way. By the time I make my turn, he's going to cross. But again, at 1,100 feet, so we're good on that.
The mission is, you have your pilot will open the CAG on those camera missions.
46, Nankoweek Mesa, flat 182, climbing 9-5.
Grand Canyon, open information, Zulu 2054, Zulu wind variable at 4, visibility 10, sky clear, temperature 18, check density altitude, viewpoint minus 11, altimeter 3021, visual approaching east flank, departing runway 3, helicopter.
3021, traffic is over us, and we're going to make the turn for Little Colorado. It's really narrow, so pretty much only one of us is going to see it.
Okay. Missed the dirty Colorado again.
Green 1 Alpha 8 Niner.
Do you want to do the Dragon Bravo or anything?
No, I'm good.
46.
Because we could do another loop through. It's up to you. Or we could wind up doing it tomorrow. On the return.
True.
Maybe we'll do that. You just have to bring an ice bath for the GoPro.
Maybe my side wouldn't be as hot.
I'm open to, as long as you're going to muck with the darn thing. I can't reach over. So, like, here I was able to, like, trim the plane and then, you know, poor man's autopilot and adjust it. But, okay, hold on. Grand Canyon traffic, Skyline 92428, Little Colorado, 10,500.
Gonna be 46 Dragon Bravo, Black 1, 9 or 5.
Now we're catching all these updrafts from the upper terrain.
Pushing us up.
Sure did.
climb in a little.
Copter 56, Grandview for the Zuni at 77.
No, I can't grab it yet. I can't. There's no more calls. We're out. We'll be at 2 minutes.
Copter 56, Zuni Alpha Green 175.
So now that we're out of the CIFRA, I'm going to get down to 9500 because we're going east. I'm sorry, westbound.
Okay.
So we're going to descend now. Maybe not. It's bumpier down here. Why don't we not do that? It's bumpy.
Traffic, Debonair 156 Sierra AD, landing Holbrook.